On a hot and humid day, there's one outdoor activity that sounds good.
The swimming pool be a good place to go right now.
But the Berkeley Municipal Pool could be closed on Monday while workers try to replace a broken valve on a 300-gallon chlorine tank. It's believed most of the chlorine in that tank leaked out. One worker suffered minor burns and was taken to an area hospital. The pool was not opened when the spill happened, so no swimmers were hurt. Hazmat crews responded and determined the spill appeared to be contained to a room where the tank was stored. Chlorine gas can cause serious respiratory problems. So first responders told some residents to stay in their homes while they investigated.
We got dogs. We got to let them out to go to the bathroom, and they said it would hurt their lungs or something, so they said we couldn't leave or go.
There was concern chlorine gas could escape into the sewer system around the pool, but there were no hazards detected in the area. Area residents just hope the pool can open soon.
I hope they able to get it all done so we get had so the kids will have some place to go. Swim like the day like today, they need to be in the pool.
Yeah, I hope they got it cleared up because we need that pool open. We need it open. We need the kids to be able, and the adults, not just the kids. The adults swim there too, and it's been a landmark here since I was three. Berkeley had a pool, so it's something they look forward to.
We don't know why that valve broke. Now it has to be repaired and replaced before this pool can reopen. We just don't know how long that's going to take. Reporting live from Berkeley, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.